Halloween time, so I'm a little red riding hood, but I'm not wearing my whole shirt because it's hot. As you can see, we're not having our table here because we have lots and lots of candy and we're going to put it on the ground. So we're looking for this. Hold the bag. Then, on the count of three, we're gonna pour it on the ground. Now, one, two, three. Wow. There's a lot of candy. So, as you can see, there's lots of candy here. We're gonna try one. She's gonna try this. I don't know what candy this is. Superhero boy. I don't think that this has any. I'm gonna open this plastic. Yeah. This has no inside. And this is my family. It's a bubble gum. Oh, by the way, I washed my hands already. Me too. With a sign of dragon. And it's pink. See, it's a bubble gum. Oh my goodness, with a tattoo! A free tattoo!
Oh, wow.
Oh, with a free tattoo.
Ah, I want a tattoo.
I'm gonna change a little bit.
I want a tattoo. I want a tattoo. It's funny.
Sorry guys, don't get this question. There you go.
Oh,
I like that. She got a yellow one. I'm the one who finds it. I'm finding all the things.
This too.
There's that too in every bubble gum. Taste this all because too much sweet is bad for the heart.
Oh, it's cute.
So, we'll just show you guys the trick or the candies that we get on trick or treat. So yeah, that's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share. And we'll see you next video. Bye!